हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाय वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग किक्ड ऑफ ऑन 14 जून 2019 इन आगरा। द फिल्म वॉज सेट टू रिलीज इन June 2020 बट द COVID-19 पेंडेमिक इन इंडिया इंटरप्रप्टेड प्रोडक्शन। द फिल्म वॉज थिएटिकली रिलीज्ड इन इंडिया ऑन 11 मार्च 2021। द फिल्म वॉज रिसीव जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स फॉर इट्स कन्वोल्यूटेड प्लॉट। पब्लिकेशन द इंडियन एक्सप्रेस नेम्ड इट एज वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट हिंदी फिल्म ऑफ 2021 सो फार। डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता, रिटन बाई मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, गौतम मेहरा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान, मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, स्टार्टिंग राजकुमार राव, वरुण शर्मा, जानवी कपूर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमलेंदू चौधरी, एडिट बाई हुजैफा लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunia bhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhis is actually possessed by a demonic spirit which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani on the other end and is smitten by the traumatic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Rui so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunia Bhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Rui's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him trick the witch. However, the villagers chase shooting him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunia Bhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunia Bhai tells Afza she can marry द गाय हु हैड गिवन द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट टू मैरी रूही। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग किक्ड ऑफ ऑन 14 जून 2019 इन आगरा। द फिल्म वॉज सेट टू रिलीज इन June 2020 बट द COVID-19 पेंडेमिक इन इंडिया इंटरप्रप्टेड प्रोडक्शन। द फिल्म वॉज थिएटिकली रिलीज्ड इन इंडिया ऑन 11 मार्च 2021। द फिल्म वॉज रिसीव जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स फॉर इट्स कन्वोल्यूटेड प्लॉट। पब्लिकेशन द इंडियन एक्सप्रेस नेम्ड इट एज वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट हिंदी फिल्म ऑफ 2021 सो फार। डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता, रिटन बाई मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, गौतम मेहरा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान, मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, स्टार्टिंग राजकुमार राव, वरुण शर्मा, जानवी कपूर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमेलिंदू चौधरी, एडिट बाई हुजैफा लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunia Bhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Rohi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Rohi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Rohi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kattani, on the other end, hand is smitten by the traumatic spirit who identifies herself as Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Rohi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunya Bhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Rohi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rohi and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunya Bhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angered to revealed his reputation, Gunyavai tells Abza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunia Bhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhis is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani on the other end and is smitten by the traumatic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunyabhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Ruhi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Ruhi and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunyabhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Enraged to reveal his reputation, Guniavai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starting Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunia Bhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhis is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani on the other end and is smitten by the traumatic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Guniabhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Ruhi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Ruhi and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Bagura gets married to a dog for him, trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunyabai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Abza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Abza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunyabai to kidnap Ruhi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhis is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed after seeing the boss possessed. Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kattani on the other end and is smitten by the traumatic spirit who identifies herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunyabai. Fearing the police investigation behind Ruhi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhya Puri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and The other injured Subhavra Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimattipur, where Bagura gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chase shooting him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunyabai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunia Bhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhis is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani on the other end and is smitten by the traumatic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunyabai. Fearing the police investigation behind Ruhi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch. and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chase shooting him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunyabai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to reveal his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वावरा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunyabai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Ketani, on the other end, and is smitten by the traumatic spirit who identifies herself as Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses. Gunyabai, fearing the police investigation behind Ruhi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhya Puri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Bhavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Bhavra gets married to a dog for him trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunyabai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edit by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वावरा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunyabai to kidnap Rohi as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Bhavra realizes that Ruhi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Bhavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Ketani, on the other end, and is smitten by the domestic spirit who deadens herself as Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunyabai. Fearing the police investigation behind Ruhi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Midyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before. The enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, tricked the witch. However, the villagers chase shooting him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunyabai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म्स। द फिल्म इज द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स, फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starting Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edit by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वावरा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunyabai to kidnap Rohi as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Ketani, on the other end, and is smitten by the domestic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned fit and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses. Gunyabhai, fearing the police investigation behind Rui's kidnapping, instructed them to abandon her, but they refused, forcing him to send his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunyabhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म्स। द फिल्म इज द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स, फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edit by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वावरा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunyabhai to kidnap Rohi as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Ketani, on the other end, hand is smitten by the traumatic spirit who identifies herself as Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Rui so that he can talk to her. They learn that Demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she possesses, Gunya Bhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Rui's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him to trick the witch. However, the villagers chastise him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunya Bhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunya Bhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म्स। द फिल्म इज द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स, फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starting Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edit by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वावरा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunya Bhai to kidnap Rohi as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Rohi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Rohi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani, on the other hand, is smitten by the domestic spirit who deadens herself as Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses. Gunya Bhai, fearing the police investigation behind Ruhi's kidnapping, instructs them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Ruhi and Kettani leave for a village called Chimattipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunya Bhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunya Bhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म्स। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starting Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edit by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वावरा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunya Bhai to kidnap Ruhi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed टू बी मैरिड अ ईयर एगो बट द ग्रूम एंड हिज फैमिली फेल्ड आफ्टर शीइंग द बॉस पजेस्टेड वावरा फॉल्स फॉर रूही एंड ट्राइज टू कॉक्स द स्पिरिट फ्रॉम हर बॉडी कैतानी ऑन द अदर एंड हैंड इज मिटन बाय द टोमेटिक स्पिरिट हु डाइडियंस हर सेल्फ एज अफजा and tries to bring her forward instead of Rui so that he can talk to her. They learn that Demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she possesses, Gunya Bhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Rui's kidnapping, instructs them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunyabai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजांस हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edit by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वावरा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunya Bhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place. After the funeral, during their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruhi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit. विच इज़ कोरबोरेटेड बाई हर फादर. रूही वॉज एक्चुअली सपोज टू बी मैरिड अ ईयर एगो बट द ग्रूम एंड हिज फैमिली फेल्ड आफ्टर शींग द बॉस पजेस्टेड. वावरा फॉल्स फॉर रूही एंड ट्राइज टू कॉक्स द स्पिरिट फ्रॉम हर बॉडी. कैतानी ऑन द अदर एंड हैंड इज मिटन बाई द डोमेस्टिक स्पिरिट हु डाइडियंस हर सेल्फ एज अफजा एंड ट्राइज टू ब्रिंग हर फॉरवर्ड इन स्ट्रीट ऑफ रूही सो दैट ही कैन टॉक टू हर. दे लर्न दैट डेमोन इज अ मदिया पोपेरी विच विद बैकवर्ड ट्रंट फिट एंड सी विल नॉट लीव अनलेस सी गेट्स मैरिड अलॉन्ग विद द गर्ल सी इज पजोसिस. गुनिया भाई फियरिंग द पुलिस इन्वेस्टिगेशन बिहाइंड रूहीज किडनेपिंग इंस्ट्रक्शन दैम टू अबैंडन हर द बट दे रिफ्यूज फोर्सिंग हिम टू सेंड हिज हैंड्समैन टू गेट द जॉब डन. वावरा फाइंड आउट फ्रॉम एन ओल्ड वुमन दैट द मदियापुरी हैज टू वाई ट्रिक्ड इंटू मैरिंग अ मैन हु इज ऑलरेडी मैरिड विच मेक्स हर द मिस्ट्रीज एंड फोर्सेस हर टू लीव द बॉडी सी इज पोजेसिंग द ओल्ड वुमन हैड बीन पजेस्ड बिफोर बाई द सेम विच एंड हैंड एक्सोक्राइज्ड द स्पिरिट बट नॉट बिफोर द एनरेज स्पिरिट किल्ड हर सपोज्ड हस्बैंड. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunyabai arrives to take revenge but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें. धन्यवाद. रूही. रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म. द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022. इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून. द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा. इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग किक्ड ऑफ ऑन 14 जून 2019 इन आगरा. द फिल्म वॉज सेट टू रिलीज इन June 2020 बट द COVID-19 पेंडेमिक इन इंडिया इंटरप्रप्टेड प्रोडक्शन. द फिल्म वॉज थ्रेटिकली रिलीज्ड इन इंडिया ऑन 11 मार्च 2021. द फिल्म वॉज रिसीव जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स फॉर इट्स कन्वोल्यूटेड प्लॉट. पब्लिकेशन द इंडियन एक्सप्रेस नेम्ड इट एज वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट हिंदी फिल्म ऑफ 2021 सो फार. डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता, रिटन बाई मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, गौतम मेहरा. प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान, मृगदीप सिंह लंबा. स्टार्टिंग राजकुमार राव, वरुण शर्मा, जानवी कपूर. सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमेलिंदू चौधरी. एडिट बाई हुजैफा लोखंडवाला. म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज. डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाई जियो स्टूडियोज. रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021. रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स. कंट्री इंडिया. लैंग्वेज हिंदी. प्लॉट्स: वावरा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी फॉर द गर्ल टू बी किडनेप्ड अगेंस्ट हर विल बाय द गाय हु विशेज टू मैरी हर. दे आर टास्क्ड बाय देयर बॉस एंड किडनेपिंग गैंग लीडर गुनिया भाई टू किडनेप रूही इज एज पार्ट ऑफ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बाय अ गाय हु विशेज टू हर मैरी हर. हाउएवर अ डेथ इन द फैमिली ऑफ द ग्रूम फोर्सेज देम टू कीप हर इन हाइडिंग इन अ एबैंडन्ड वुडवर्क शॉप सो दैट द मैरिज can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruiz is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruiz was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruiz and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani, on the other hand, is smitten by the traumatic spirit who deadens herself as a Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruiz so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunyabhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Ruiz's kidnapping, instructs them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra finds out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Ruhi and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunyabhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starting Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunyabhai to kidnap Ruhi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Barbara realizes that Ruiz is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruiz was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Barbara falls for Ruiz and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani, on the other hand, is smitten by the domestic spirit who identifies herself as Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruiz so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunyabhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Ruiz's kidnapping, instructs them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Barbara finds out from an old woman that the Madhya Puri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Barbara, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Barbara gets married to a dog for him to trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunyabhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunyabhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Bhavra realizes that Rohi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Rohi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Bhavra falls for Rohi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani, on the other hand, is smitten by the traumatic spirit who identifies herself as Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Rohi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunyabhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Rohi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Bhavra find out from an old woman that the Madhya Puri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Bhavra, Rohi and Kettani leave for a village called Chimattipur, where Bhavra gets married to a dog for him to trick the witch. However, the villagers chastise him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunyabhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angered to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Rohi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunia Bhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Vavra realizes that Rohi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Rohi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Rohi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani, on the other hand, is smitten by the traumatic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Rohi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses, Gunya Bhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Rohi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rohi and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him to trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunya Bhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunya Bhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Rohi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edited by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वावरा एंड कत्तानी are from a place called Bagadpur, where it is customary for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunia Bhai to kidnap Rohi is as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to her marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Vavra realizes that Rohi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Rohi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Rohi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani, on the other hand, is smitten by the domestic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Rohi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she possesses, Gunia Bhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Rohi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhya Puri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rohi and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him to trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunia Bhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angered to revealed his reputation, Gunia Bhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Rohi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म्स। द फिल्म इज द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, starring Rajkumar Rao, Varun Sharma, Zanvi Kapoor, cinematography Amalindu Chaudhary, edit by Huzaifa लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडेक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, plots. Vara and Kattani are from a place called Bagadpur, where it is customary for the girl to be kidnapped against her will by the guy who wishes to marry her. They are tasked by their boss and kidnapping gang leader Gunia Bhai to kidnap Rohi as part of a contract by a guy who wishes to marry her. However, a death in the family of the groom forces them to keep her in hiding in a abandoned woodwork shop so that the marriage can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Vavra realizes that Rohi is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Rohi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed after seeing the boss possessed. Vavra falls for Rohi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kattani, on the other hand, is smitten by the traumatic spirit who deadens herself as Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Rohi so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she possesses, Gunia Bhai. Fearing the police investigation behind Rohi's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra finds out from an old woman that the Madhya Puri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rohi and Kattani leave for a village called Chimattipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him to trick the witch. However, the villagers chastise him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunia Bhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to reveal his reputation, Gunia Bhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Rohi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म्स। द फिल्म इज द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स, फर्स्ट बीइंग स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स राइट ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग किक्ड ऑफ ऑन 14 जून 2019 इन आगरा। द फिल्म वॉज सेट टू रिलीज इन June 2020 बट द COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, गौतम मेहरा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान, मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, स्टार्टिंग राजकुमार राव, वरुण शर्मा, जानवी कपूर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमेलिंदू चौधरी, एडिट बाई हुजैफा लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडैक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी फॉर द गर्ल टू बी किडनेप्ड अगेंस्ट हर विल बाय द गाय हु विशेज टू मैरी हर दे आर टास्क्ड बाय देयर बॉस एंड किडनेपिंग गैंग लीडर गुनिया भाई टू किडनेप रोही इज एज पार्ट ऑफ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बाय अ गाय हु विशेज टू हर मैरी हर हाउएवर अ डेथ इन द फैमिली ऑफ द ग्रूम फोर्सेज देम टू कीप हर इन हाइडिंग इन अ अबैंडन्ड वुडवर्क शॉप शो दैट द मैरिज कैन टेक प्लेस आफ्टर द फ्यूनरल ड्यूरिंग देयर स्टे हावरा रियलाइजेज दैट रोहिज इज एक्चुअली पसेस्ड बाय अ डेमोनिक स्पिरिट विच इज कोरैबोरेटेड बाय हर फादर रोही वॉज एक्चुअली सपोज टू बी मैरिड अ ईयर एगो बट द ग्रूम एंड हिज फैमिली फेल्ड आफ्टर शीइंग द बॉस पजेस्टेड वावरा फॉल्स फॉर रूही एंड ट्राइज टू कॉक्स द स्पिरिट फ्रॉम हर बॉडी कत्तानी ऑन द अदर एंड हैंड इज मिटन बाय द डोमेस्टिक स्पिरिट हु डाइडियंस हरसेल्फ एज अफजा एंड ट्राइज टू ब्रिंग हर फॉरवर्ड इंस्टीट ऑफ रूही सो दैट ही कैन टॉक टू हर दे लर्न दैट डेमोन इज अ मदिया पोपेरी विच विद बैकवर्ड ट्रंट फिट एंड सी विल नॉट लीव अनलेस सी गेट्स मैरिड अलॉन्ग विद द गर्ल सी इज पजोसिस गुनिया भाई फियरिंग द पुलिस इन्वेस्टिगेशन बिहाइंड रूहीज किडनेपिंग इंस्ट्रक्शन देम टू अबैंडन हर द बट दे रिफ्यूज फोर्सिंग हिम टू सेंड हिज हैंड्समैन टू गेट द जॉब डन वावरा फाइंड आउट फ्रॉम एन ओल्ड वुमन दैट द मदियापुरी हैज़ टू वाई ट्रिक्ड इनटू मैरिंग अ मैन हु इज ऑलरेडी मैरिड विच मेक्स हर द मिस्ट्रीज एंड फोर्सेस हर टू लीव द बॉडी सी इज पोजेसिंग द ओल्ड वुमन हैड बीन पजेस्ड बिफोर बाई द सेम विच एंड हैंड एक्सोक्राइज्ड द स्पिरिट बट नॉट बिफोर द एनरेज स्पिरिट किल्ड हर सपोज्ड हस्बैंड The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Kettani leave for a village called Chimattipur where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chase shooting him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunyabai arrives to take revenge but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म्स। द फिल्म इज द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स Right on their honeymoon. The film stars Rajkumar Rao, Janhvi Kapoor and Varun Sharma. It was announced on 29 March 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020 but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, मिग्रदीप सिंह लंबा, स्टार्टिंग राजकुमार राव, वरुण शर्मा, जानवी कपूर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एम एल इंदू चौधरी, एडिट बाई हुजैफा लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी फॉर द गर्ल टू बी किडनेप्ड अगेंस्ट हर विल बाय द गाय हु विशेज टू मैरी हर दे आर टास्क्ड बाय देयर बॉस एंड किडनैपिंग गैंग लीडर गुनिया भाई टू किडनैप रोही इज एज पार्ट ऑफ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बाय अ गाय हु विशेज टू हर मैरी हर हाउएवर अ डेथ इन द फैमिली ऑफ द ग्रूम फोर्सेज देम टू कीप हर इन हाइडिंग इन अ अबैंडन्ड वुडवर्क शॉप शो दैट द मैरिज can take place after the funeral. During their stay, Vavra realizes that Ruiz is actually possessed by a demonic spirit, which is corroborated by her father. Ruiz was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed after seeing the boss possessed. Vavra falls for Ruiz and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani on the other end and is smitten by the traumatic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Rui so that he can talk to her. They learn that demon is a Madhya Poperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses. Gunya Bhai, fearing the police investigation behind Rui's kidnapping, instruction them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhya Puri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him to trick the witch. However, the villagers chastise him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunyabai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म्स। द फिल्म इज द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स राइट ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 एंड फिल्मिंग किक्ड ऑफ ऑन 14 जून 2019 इन आगरा। द फिल्म वॉज सेट टू रिलीज इन जून 2020, बट द कोविड-19 पेंडेमिक इन इंडिया इंटरप्रप्टेड प्रोडक्शन। द फिल्म वॉज थ्रेटिकली रिलीज इन इंडिया on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, Gautam Mehra, produced by Dinesh Vijan, मिगृहदीप सिंह लंबा, स्टार्टिंग राजकुमार राव, वरुण शर्मा, जानवी कपूर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एमएलिंदू चौधरी, एडिट वाई हुजैफा लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक वाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाई जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी फॉर द गर्ल टू बी किडनेप्ड अगेंस्ट हर विल बाय द गाय हु विशेज टू मैरी हर दे आर टास्क्ड बाय देयर बॉस एंड किडनेपिंग गैंग लीडर गुनिया भाई टू किडनेप रोही इज एज पार्ट ऑफ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बाय अ गाय हु विशेज टू हर मैरी हर हाउएवर अ डेथ इन द फैमिली ऑफ द ग्रूम फोर्सेज देम टू कीप हर इन हाइडिंग इन अ अबैंडन्ड वुडवर्क शॉप शो दैट द मैरिज कैन टेक प्लेस आफ्टर द फ्यूनरल ड्यूरिंग देयर स्टे वावरा रियलाइजेज दैट रोहिज इज एक्चुअली पसेस्ड बाय अ डेमोनिक स्पिरिट विच इज corroborated by her father. Ruhi was actually supposed to be married a year ago, but the groom and his family failed. After seeing the boss possessed, Vavra falls for Ruhi and tries to coax the spirit from her body. Kettani on the other hand is smitten by the domestic spirit who deadens herself as of Afza and tries to bring her forward instead of Ruhi so that he can talk to her. They learn that Demon is a Madhya Puperi, a witch with backward turned feet, and she will not leave unless she gets married along with the girl she is possesses. Gunya Bhai, fearing the police investigation behind Ruhi's kidnapping, instructs them to abandon her, but they refuse, forcing him to send in his henchmen to get the job done. Vavra find out from an old woman that the Madhyapuri has to be tricked into marrying a man who is already married, which makes her the mistress and forces her to leave the body she is possessing. The old woman had been possessed before by the same witch and had exorcised the spirit, but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Ruhi and Ketani leave for a village called Chimattipur, where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chastising him for bringing witch to their secret village, Gunya Bhai arrives to take revenge, but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunya Bhai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020, but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the worst Hindi films of 2021 so far. Directed by Hardik Mehta, written by मृगदीप सिंह लंबा गौतम मेहरा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश बिजान। मृगदीप सिंह लंबा स्टार्टिंग राजकुमार राव, वरुण शर्मा, जानवी कपूर। सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमलेंदू चौधरी। एडिट बाई हुजैफा लोखंडवाला। म्यूजिक बाई केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई जियो स्टूडियोज। रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021। रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर, वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी फॉर द गर्ल टू बी किडनेप्ड अगेंस्ट हर विल बाय द गाय हू विशेज टू मैरी हर। दे आर टास्क्ड बाय देयर बॉस एंड किडनैपिंग गैंग लीडर गुनिया भाई टू किडनैप रोही इज एज पार्ट ऑफ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बाय अ गाय हू विशेज टू हर मैरी हर। हाउएवर अ डेथ इन द फैमिली ऑफ द ग्रूम फोर्सेज देम टू कीप हर इन हाइडिंग इन अ अबैंडन्ड वुडवर्क शॉप सो दैट द मैरिज कैन टेक प्लेस आफ्टर द फ्यूनरल। ड्यूरिंग देयर स्टे वावरा रियलाइजेज दैट रूही इज एक्चुअली पजेस्ड बाय अ डेमोनिक स्पिरिट विच इज कोरैबोरेटेड बाय हर फादर। रूही वॉज एक्चुअली सपोज टू बी मैरिड अ ईयर एगो बट द ग्रूम एंड हिज फैमिली फेल्ड आफ्टर शीइंग द बॉस पजेस्टेड। वावरा फॉल्स फॉर रूही एंड ट्राइज टू कॉक्स द स्पिरिट फ्रॉम हर बॉडी। कैतानी ऑन द अदर एंड हैंड इज मिटन बाय द डोमेटिक स्पिरिट हु डाइडियंस हर सेल्फ एज अफजा एंड ट्राइज टू ब्रिंग हर फॉरवर्ड इन स्ट्रीट ऑफ रूही सो दैट ही कैन टॉक टू हर। दे लर्न दैट डेमोन इज अ मदिया पोपेरी विच विद बैकवर्ड ट्रंट फिट एंड सी विल नॉट लीव अनलेस सी गेट्स मैरिड अलॉन्ग विद द गर्ल सी इज पजोसिस गुनिया भाई। फियरिंग द पुलिस इन्वेस्टिगेशन बिहाइंड रूहीज किडनेपिंग इंस्ट्रक्शन देम टू अबैंडन हर द बट दे रिफ्यूज फोर्सिंग हिम टू सेंड हिज हैंड्समैन टू गेट द जॉब डन। वावरा फाइंड आउट फ्रॉम एन ओल्ड वुमैन दैट द मदियापुरी हैज टू बाई ट्रिक्ड इनटू मैरिंग अ मैन हु इज ऑलरेडी मैरिड विच मेक्स हर द मिस्ट्रीज एंड फोर्सेस हर टू लीव द बॉडी सी इज पोजेसिंग द ओल्ड वुमैन हैड बीन पजेस्ड बिफोर बाय द सेम विच and hand exorcised the spirit but not before the enraged spirit killed her supposed husband. The henchmen are attacked by Afza, one is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimatipur where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chase shooting him for bringing witch to their secret village. Gunyabai arrives to take revenge but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Gunyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। रूही। रूही इज़ अ 2021 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई हार्दिक मेहता एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई दिनेश विजान अंडर द बैनर मैडॉक फिल्म। द फिल्म इज़ द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन दिनेश विजान्स हॉरर कॉमेडी यूनिवर्स विद फर्स्ट बिगिन स्त्री 2018 एंड फॉलोड बाई वेदिया 2022। इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अ होस्ट हु अबडक्ट्स ब्राइड ऑन देयर हनीमून। द फिल्म स्टार्स राजकुमार राव, जानवी कपूर एंड वरुण शर्मा। इट वॉज अनाउंस्ड ऑन 29 मार्च 2019 and filming kicked off on 14 June 2019 in Agra. The film was set to release in June 2020 but the COVID-19 pandemic in India interrupted production. The film was theatrically released in India on 11 March 2021. The film was received generally negative reviews from the critics for its convoluted plot. Publication The Indian Express named it as one of the वर्स्ट हिंदी फिल्म्स ऑफ 2021 सो फार, डायरेक्टेड बाय हार्दिक मेहता, रिटन बाय मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, गौतम मेहरा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय दिनेश बिजान, मृगदीप सिंह लंबा, स्टार्टिंग राजकुमार राव, वरुण शर्मा, जानवी कपूर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमेलिंदू चौधरी, एडिट बाय हुजैफा लोखंडवाला, म्यूजिक बाय केतन शोधा, सचिन जिगर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज मोडक फिल्म्स, जियो स्टूडियोज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जियो स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 2021, रनिंग टाइम 134 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट्स वारा एंड कत्तानी आर फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बगादपुर वेयर इट इज कस्टमरी फॉर द गर्ल टू बी किडनेप्ड अगेंस्ट हर विल बाय द गाय हु विशेज टू मैरी हर, दे आर टास्क्ड बाय देयर बॉस एंड किडनैपिंग गैंग लीडर गुनिया भाई टू किडनैप रोही इज एज पार्ट ऑफ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बाय अ गाय हु विशेज टू हर मैरी हर, हाउएवर अ डेथ इन द फैमिली ऑफ द ग्रूम फोर्सेज देम टू कीप हर इन हाइडिंग इन अ अबैंडन्ड वुडवर्क शॉप शो दैट द मैरिज कैन टेक प्लेस आफ्टर द फ्यूनरल ड्यूरिंग देयर स्टे वावरा रियलाइजेज दैट रूहीज इज एक्चुअली पसेस्ड बाय अ डेमोनिक स्पिरिट विच इज कोरैबोरेटेड बाय हर फादर रूही वॉज एक्चुअली सपोज टू बी मैरिड अ ईयर एगो बट द ग्रूम एंड हिज फैमिली फेल्ड आफ्टर शीइंग द बॉस पजेस्टेड वावरा फॉल्स फॉर रूही एंड ट्राइज टू कॉक्स द स्पिरिट फ्रॉम हर बॉडी कैतानी ऑन द अदर एंड हैंड इज मिटन बाय द टोमेटिक स्पिरिट हु डाइडियंस हर सेल्फ एज अफजा एंड ट्राइज टू ब्रिंग हर फॉरवर्ड इंस्टीट ऑफ रूही सो दैट ही कैन टॉक टू हर दे लर्न दैट डेमोन इज अ मदिया पोपेरी विच विद बैकवर्ड ट्रंट फिट एंड सी विल नॉट लीव अनलेस सी गेट्स मैरिड अलॉन्ग विद द गर्ल सी इज पजोसिस गुनिया भाई फियरिंग द पुलिस इन्वेस्टिगेशन बिहाइंड रूहीज किडनेपिंग इंस्ट्रक्शन देम टू अबैंडन हर द बट दे रिफ्यूज फोर्सिंग हिम टू सेंड हिज हैंड्समैन टू गेट द जॉब डन वावरा फाइंड आउट फ्रॉम एन ओल्ड वुमैन दैट द मिदियापुरी हैज टू वाइक ट्रिक्ड इनटू मैरिंग अ मैन हु इज ऑलरेडी मैरिड विच मेक्स हर द मिस्ट्रीज एंड फोर्सेस हर टू लीव द बॉडी सी इज पोजेसिंग द ओल्ड वुमैन हैड बीन पजेस्ड बिफोर बाय द सेम विच एंड हैंड एक्सोक्राइज्ड द स्पिरिट बट नॉट बिफोर द एनरेज स्पिरिट किल्ड हर सपोज्ड हस्बैंड The henchmen are attacked by Afza. One is murdered and the other injured. So Vavra, Rui and Ketani leave for a village called Chimattipur where Vavra gets married to a dog for him, a trick the witch. However, the villagers chase shooting him for bringing witch to their secret village. Guniyabai arrives to take revenge but realizes that Afza has to get married in less than a day. Angry to rebuild his reputation, Guniyabai tells Afza she can marry the guy who had given the contract to marry Ruhi.